Okay, what are we doing today?
We're fishing.
Okay, we're on.
Checking it out.
Come on, with the wave, let's wave. Oh man.
Striped bass, baby.
28 inches.
Woo!
There's another one.
No!
Surf fishing, that's what we do.
Yeah! Alright, I lost a lure a little bit ago, but I just tied on a new one. So, give it another shot here. Any luck? Oh! Woo! No, stingray, bro! That was totally a stingray. How you been, man?
Good, man. How you been?
Good.
Been out in a while?
Yeah, I went last weekend. I just haven't really caught much in a while. Kind of like lose the motivation when you don't catch anything.
Yeah.
Birds.
I came today just to kind of hang out the beach with some friends. I didn't even have my rod. I drove back to my house. Got my rod.
There we go.
Dude.
Little halibut action to start the day.
Hey, dude.
Oh, this thing's getting bucked, dude. This thing's lit up. You gotta get the dial up, bro. Heck yeah, that one had some fight. That's what's up. I'm gonna go grab my pliers to get the hook out of here. Let him wake back up here for a second. He's kind of been out of the water for a while. Come on. Wake up. There he goes. Off nice and strong. Feels like the right kind. Is it big enough though? Nice one. That's totally legal. Big old gash out of the side there. Wonder what wanted to take a bite out of this thing. Holy shit. I think this one's, it's probably right about 30. Hell yeah. I don't have my tape with me, but we'll just do a little basis here. This guy, that's right on the edge there. Yeah, this one's gonna be like 29, almost 30. Sick, time to start casting some more. Put this guy out of his misery real quick. I'm in the shade up here. Thank you. Yeah, sure, just really strong mouths, really sharp teeth. That's the only. Something. Yeah, yeah, I'm pretty hyped. Appreciate it. Go rinse this sucker off real quick. Sweet. That was my like fifth cast down here. Nice 30-inch halibut, and this one's gonna make for a nice nice dinner. I owe some people some fish, so they're gonna be stoked. Told you leaving work early was worth it, Peter. And this was on this Daiwa SP minnow, kind of a mackerel looking color, a little bit bigger one. So I'm gonna just make sure my line's not frayed. Rinse this guy off one more time and start throwing some more casts. Look at these birds. Little one. Pretty sick. First bird. Well, that's gonna wrap it up for me. Good day of fishing, man. Can't beat a keeper halibut like that. Give the official measurement in a little bit when I get back to my truck here. Look at that proper ass dog deuce. Sweet. Anyways, yeah, killer halibut. That's freaking awesome. On the way home from work, we'll stop by at the beach. Never know what you're gonna get, man. Anyways, time to go. See you on the next one.
Later.